You know, I didn't have to have 70 fights or 150 fights, 300 fights. Did I not beat the most world champions?
Yes, you did.
Who got the highest game? Who was the most accurate fighter of all time? Who made the most money?
You did.
So it's basically saying that...
The greatest of all time.
Okay.